Kamusta mga kabasketbolista? Panalo ang Adamson Soaring Falcons kontra sa UA Red Warriors 63-61. Best player of the game si Mateo Montibon sa kanyang 16 points, 7 rebounds, 2 assists. Nagtala naman ng 16 points, 10 rebounds, 4 steals si Manzano. Magbuhos 10 points, 8 rebounds. Yero 8 points, 3 assists. Hanapi 5 points, 3 rebounds. Para naman sa natalong UA Red Warriors, Rimugat 16 points, 11 rebounds, 9 assists. Momowi 15 points, 11 rebounds, 6 blocks. Cruz Domon 13 points, 3 steals. Galang 5 points, 2 assists. Kung umabot ka dito sa video na to, mag-like na at subscribe. Tinambakan naman ng UP Fighting Maroons ang inyo Bulldog 79-57. Best player of the game si Malik Diop sa kanyang 11 points, 8 rebounds, 4 assists, 3 blocks. Lopez 13 points, 3 steals. Cancino 11 points, 2 steals. Pilicelda 9.6 assists, 3 steals. Kagulangan 6.7 rebounds, 5 assists. Para naman sa inyo Bulldogs, Figueroa 15 points, 10 rebounds, 3 assists, 3 steals. Manansala 10.7 rebounds. Yo 6 points, Baklaan 3 points, 4 rebounds. Heto ang do or die game schedule para sa last spot ng Final 4 na gaganapin sa MUA Arena. November 22, 2023, maglalaban ang Adamson Soaring Falcons kontra sa Ateneo Blue Eagles alas 2 ng hapon. Heto ang team standings as of November 19, 2023. UP Fighting Maroons 12 wins, 2 losses. Delesio Green Archers 11 wins, 3 losses. Enyo Bulldogs 10 wins, 4 losses. Ateneo Blue Eagles 7 wins, 7 losses. Adamson Falcons 7 wins, 7 losses. UA Red Warriors 4 wins, 10 losses. FEU Tamaraws 3 wins, 11 losses. UST Grolling Tigers 2 wins, 12 losses. Kung nagustuhan mo ang video na to, mag-like na at subscribe.